my clients, like I said, are newbie clients. So they have been trained on dumbbells just because we want to try to get the muscle imbalances closer than far away from each other. But the barbell is definitely an important piece in progression, in linear progression. So I can't just keep training them with dumbbells. At some point, I need to see if we have made any progress on eliminating that muscle balance or not. And that's what the barbell is for.